My dad told me when I came back to the farm, the best fertilizer for a crop is your footprints in the field. Precision agriculture has a number of different ways, but the upshot of it is that we're using less water, we're using less fertilizer, and we're using less plant protection products in our fields.
We've been doing soil testing. We would go take a sample for each one of those 2.5 acre grids, and we would plug that into a computer and formulate a prescription, a variable rate prescription. There are gates. Computers control gates so he can vary his rate of fertilizer throughout the field. The soil moisture probes, they have moisture sensors that are buried underneath the ground at different levels. It takes these readings at these different levels, and then it uses a cell signal to send back to a server. We can use those levels to time our irrigation. We figured out that we can go longer without watering.
It's a natural product, and that really thrills me in this day and age to be able to grow a natural product. Farming is definitely a science, but it's also an art. This farm is our canvas.